New this morning, a Tri-State Dollar General store picking up the pieces this morning after a pickup truck, you could see it there, crashed right through the front windows. The accident happened at around 12:20 this morning along Princeton Glendale Road, and that truck ended up about halfway inside the store. A photojournalist saw a second car at the scene with some heavy damage as well. Still no word this morning on any injuries or what caused this crash.